What is your best memory of this festival so far?
That's actually last year. I was playing during the daytime, and the stage I was playing was almost empty when I showed up, and another DJ was playing, and I was like, oh shit, I'm gonna play to nobody, you know. So I was maybe a little bit disappointed, because here I was back at Awakenings and no people. And then like 5 minutes before my set started, I saw people coming in, and when I started playing, some people started screaming noir, 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 and I think in 10 minutes the whole thing was packed, and I was like amazed, like that was really cool.
What is one of the key persons in your career? Is there any artist, dead or alive, and in the techno genre or outside it, that has inspired you to become a musician and an artist?
In the early days of my life, it was especially Depeche Mode. When I was a teenager, I was very much into Depeche Mode. I tried to copy the lead singer, like wear the same clothes and stuff. And they were, of course, very electronic, so I was into electronic music before Depeche Mode, but especially their flair for making songs work with electronic music and stuff, that was very special to me. And still today, it's the only band that can get me like teen-like, like, ah! If they release a new album, I sometimes can go a little bit crazy. My approach to music, or that inspires me, or that I really admire later in life, now that I'm older, it's David Bowie. I've been reading a lot of biographies and watching videos, and especially when you read biographies by other artists, everybody mentions David Bowie as a change in their life and in the music industry in general. So I think what he has done for the music industry is amazing.
I think what he does, actually techno echoes in a way what David Bowie did, because he gave artists a chance to free themselves, to do whatever they want, to sort of change character if they want to, change style, and always be the same at the same time. You know, if you have a bass, and then you can go wherever, starting from.
He made the whole thing like let the freaks come out, you know. He wasn't afraid to dress up, which people do when they go to clubs often, and he wasn't afraid to experiment and just to change all the time. And that's what especially house and techno is about, and the clubbing industry is about, changing all the time, you know,
not being who you are.
Exactly,
being afraid.
Exactly. And you know, dare to dress up if that's what you feel like. And yeah.